When trapped under an avalanche, Peter Freuchen managed to escape by fashioning a shiv out of his own frozen feces and amputating his foot.